Race Against the Aging Clock by the Babraham Institute. DNA is the code containing all necessary information for life. All cells in your body contain the same DNA code. But how do they become all the different cell types in your body? Not only do they know what to become, but also how to behave. This is achieved by small chemical tags that attach to the DNA and switch stretches of DNA bases called genes on or off. This process is known as epigenetics. By switching genes on or off, it allows cells to specialize for different functions. This process does not alter the DNA sequence itself. DNA methylation is one of the epigenetic processes that switches genes off without changing the underlying DNA sequence. DNA methylation is essential for the healthy growth and development of cells in mammals. Researchers at the Babraham Institute in Cambridge have identified an epigenetic clock in mice. The epigenetic clock is a computer model that uses DNA methylation to predict the age of a mouse. The model predicts the biological age of the mouse, which can then be compared to the chronological age. This can tell researchers if the mouse is aging in a healthy way. The model uses changes at just 329 points out of a possible 23 million places on the DNA. With just these places alone, a mouse's biological age can be predicted with an accuracy around 3 weeks. The epigenetic clock will allow researchers to investigate better the mechanisms behind aging. By comparing biological age with chronological age, the researchers can learn about factors that may influence the speed of the process. The Babraham Institute addresses questions such as, why do epigenetic changes occur at particular sites in the DNA during aging? And what do these epigenetic changes mean for the function of individual cells with age? This research will hopefully lead to a better understanding of how we could live healthier for longer. Come and meet the Babraham Institute researchers and find out more about the epigenetic clock. With hands-on activities, you can investigate the aging process yourself and find out how researchers can turn back the epigenetic clock with stem cells. The Babraham Institute. Share the discoveries. Find out more online.